អង្គជុះអង្គជំនុំដែលប្រកាសបន្តការចំណើរការនីតិវិធីសហការនឹងផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅក្រុមដំណាងសាធារណៈនៅមានឱកាសបន្តការតាំងសម្រួលដែនដៅចំពោះសាក់សី
Good afternoon, Mr. President, Your Honours, Council, and the public. Good afternoon, Mr. Witness. This morning, we talked about, you talked about the creation of this long sword group that operated in your area. And you said that this group was established after the southwest zone came to. You said that these people operated with swords, they carried swords, and you didn't dare to approach them. And in your statement as well, you said that you were very afraid of them. How many people were in the long sword group? Can you provide an approximate number of the people? Would it be 10, 50, 100, or do you just simply don't know?
ឬក៏ថាលោកមិនដឹងសោះបាទខ្ញុំមិនដែលដឹងចំនួននេះឲ្យលោកពូដូចខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបថាមិនដែលចូលចិត្តគេផងនឹងគ្នាគេមានប្រមាណគាត់ថាឃើញដើរអញ្ចឹងទៅជាណាឃើញពី 3នាក់អញ្ចឹងទៅឲ្យខ្ញុំមកចំនួនខ្ញុំអត់ដែលបានដឹងចំនួនប្រមាណផង
Was the long sword group formed just to operate in your commune, in Khmer Chikang commune, or was it formed to operate in the whole district of
Khmer's?
You said you ate your meals in the communal dining halls. Is that right? During the period after the southwest zone cadre arrived around 1977, did you eat in communal dining halls for that whole 2 year period?
បាទមិនដែលបានបាយហូបពី2ឆ្នាំនឹងពេញប្រព័រមកផ្ទះហើយយើងច្រើនមកគីឡូចុះអង្គមកទៅមិនដែលបានហូបបាយទេធ្វើការពិបាកចង់ងាប់ចង់ហួសមកប្រព័រយើក៏គ្រោកសិតតឹកអត់មានបាយហូបទេ
I understand but in your evidence you said you saw the large group of Cham people be taken to Wat Ortrakon and taken inside the gates whilst you were in eating a meal in the dining hall, I believe. Did you have your gruel in a common eating area?
លោកឧបាយនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងរាល់ពេលពីឆ្នាំនឹងតែម្ដងឬយ៉ាងម៉េចបាទកន្លែងផ្ទះបាយនឹងហូបរាល់ពីឆ្នាំនឹងពេញម្ដងអត់មានទៅណាគេឲ្យហូបពីណាទេតែហូបក្រៅគេយកទៅស្លាប់ហើយ
And was that kitchen for people that lived in Sambao Mias village A?
But the map the Knong Sambao Mias Ko, Pum keep saying, Google line keep saying, Kim, Lang Tia Bai Sako, Yum, because the map is that call no more.
And did the long sword unit or did some of their members did they eat in that kitchen as well?
ដាក់ໄວនេះគេហូបនៅរោងបាយរួមមិនដែរឬក៏អត់ទេកន្លែងគីមនឹងហូបឯណាផងខ្ញុំហូបដល់ក្រុមសហគមន៍នេះពួកនេះនឹងអត់ដែរមកហូបជាមួយផង
You said in your statement that the longsword unit was formed with people from the southwest zone and some base people. Do you know any of those base people that were in the longsword group?
But
ដែលក្រុមធ្វើការជាមួយពួកដាវវែងហ្នឹងក៏លងមកផុតមកទៀតមកគេសឡាប់អស់ខ្លះហើយលោកបាទព្រោះជាពលរដ្ឋគេខឹងគេសឡាប់ក្រោយដល់នៅសាច់សូរសាច់អីហ្នឹងដែលវាចាប់បងប្អូនអ៊ីស្លាមមកហ្នឹងគេសឡាប់ទៀតហើយបាទទៅទៀតហើយក្រោយមកគេសឡាប់
Was Taekim Hoi a person that
you know? Taekim Hoi. Taekim Hoi.
Sorry, I mispronounced his name.
Tay Kim Hun.
Was he living in the same village as you?
Tay Kim Hun. Ta kot phu ka chmuoy nung lok ru ko ot te?
Man dai le lok ot dai phu ka chmuoy khni te.
And did you know him during the Democratic Kampuchea period? Was he in the long sword group?
នៅក្នុងក្រុមដាវវែងដែរទេតែកុំហ៊ុនខ្ញុំមិនដែរឃើញទេក្នុងដាវវែងនេះដូចខ្ញុំបានជំនាញពួកមកថាខ្ញុំទៅបានពិនិត្យរឿងក្រុមដាវវែងពួកខ្ញុំខ្លាចពួកខ្ញុំគិតទៅវិការងារខ្ញុំតតល់ល្ងាចយប់ខ្ញុំទាន់ទឹកទៅមក 10 ម៉ោងអីចឹងខ្ញុំមិនដែរបានពេលដូចមិនដែរឃើញមុខមិនទេពួកថា
Thank you. I'd like to read out a portion of a statement from another witness, E319/19.3.93 at 0103-5843. And in fact, it's at answer number 15. This interview is numbered with the answers. So if I can avoid the Khmer and French.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, sans rentrer dans les détails, j'objecte à l'utilisation de ce document qui, a priori, n'est pas un document qui est versé en preuve, qui est un document qui fait l'objet actuellement d'une requête devant la Chambre. Et donc j'objecte vigoureusement à l'utilisation de ce document qui n'est pas un document versé au débat.
Mr. President, I think it's before the chamber as to whether it's admitted or not. Obviously, your honours will deal with that in due course. However, it's a document that's on the case file. And the person in this document has some relevant evidence which can be put towards this witness, particularly in relation to the longsword group and the pagoda. And I would ask, I think it's appropriate to have the opportunity to put that information before the witness to get him to comment on it. Whether you subsequently admit it or not is another question. We're not putting it forward. The purpose of the question is not as evidence, but to actually see whether it refreshes the witness's memory.
Je n'ai pas eu le temps de vérifier de quel document exactement il s'agissait, mais est-ce que par hasard il s'agirait du procès-verbal d'audition d'un témoin que la Chambre a envisagé d'entendre et qui a été également contesté?
At the moment, the chamber hasn't got this witness on their list, but we may be proposing that for that to happen.
Et quand vous dites que le document est au dossier, si vous voulez dire par là qu'il a été rendu disponible aux parties, mais est-ce que vous voulez dire que la Chambre a statué sur sa recevabilité?
It's certainly being made available to the parties. As far as the ruling on the admissibility, I'm not sure whether it was in the batch of documents that the Khmer team believed wasn't put before the chamber, but in fact was. So I'm unaware of the status of the document other than to say it's been disclosed and disclosed to the defence as well.
Juste pour que ce soit parfaitement clair, doit-on comprendre que vous objectez à ce que ce document soit utilisé, d'une part parce qu'il n'a pas été déclaré recevable, et d'autre part parce que vous faites partie des objections que vous avez soulevées dans votre précédentes écritures concernant l'étendue du devoir d'obligation des procureurs?
C'est effectivement à ce double titre que nous objectons à l'utilisation de ce document, et j'en veux dire même à un triple titre, puisque là, ce que aujourd'hui l'accusation est en train de nous dire, c'est que à partir du moment où les documents nous ont été rendus, ils ont été donnés dans le cadre d'un classeur auparavant, qu'il n'ait pas fait demande de versement en preuve devant la Chambre, que ces documents n'aient pas figuré sur les listes des partis auparavant, ça suffit pour qu'on puisse les utiliser devant la Chambre. Non, ce document ne fait pas partie des documents envisagés par la Chambre, même dans le cadre du témoin pour lequel nous sommes objectés. Ce document ne fait pas partie d'une requête 87-4 qui aurait été déposée devant la Chambre. Ce document, qui encore une fois fait partie des documents dont la Chambre avait indiqué lors d'une audience précédente qu'elle ne les considérait pas comme versés au dossier, mais simplement comme ayant été mises à la disposition des parties, ne fait certainement pas partie des éléments de preuve que l'on peut utiliser dans le cadre de ce procès 02-2, en tout cas, tant qu'il n'y a pas eu de décision de la Chambre, à la fois sur notre requête et à la fois sur une éventuelle demande 87-4 que le procureur n'a pas encore formulée. Donc, à tous ces titres-là, je demande que le procureur ne soit pas autorisé à utiliser ce document-là.
Can I just ask a question? I agree obviously with all you said, but the normal way is an 87-4 request, but we have actually had a practice for exceptional cases, some of them actually on requests from the defense teams, to put documents before the chamber in cases where none of the other parties objects. The normal thing is 87-4, very clear. No question, but as I said, on exceptional basis we have allowed that. So my question is, what is the substantive, beside the procedural issue, what, if any, is the substantive objection against putting this document before the chamber in this informal and exceptional way?
Je ne suis pas sûr que d'avoir tout bien compris la subtilité de votre question. C'est une question que vous m'adressez à moi, savoir quelle est la source de mon objection, c'est ça? En français, je veux dire, je n'ai pas tout compris.
Voilà, ce que le tribunal voudrait savoir, peut-être, quels sont les arguments de droit présentés au soutien de l'objection de prendre en compte de l'utilisation du versement de ce document au débat. Mais j'ai bien cru comprendre que ces arguments sont ceux qui figurent déjà dans la requête que vous avez précédemment déposée.
Oui, absolument. Et pour rebondir sur la partie que j'ai compris de Mme la juge Fems, lorsqu'il y a eu des exceptions, c'est parce que les parties ne s'y opposaient pas. En l'occurrence, nous nous y opposons. Donc la circonstance exceptionnelle du défaut d'objection d'une des parties ne se présente pas. Nous nous objectons à l'utilisation de ce document.
My question was the basis, but you have answered that. The basis is your written request.
Yes. Your Honor, if I can just be brief. This will be the subject of Rule 87-4 application. I can make one application now that it will be put before the Chamber, but it will be the subject to a written 87-4 application. And as Your Honours may know, it's a statement from someone that worked at the security centre at the pagoda, and he has some common topics which he gives evidence on, which this witness also does as well. And I would say that for a procedural issue, to lose a unique substantial opportunity to put evidence before a witness is a greater cost than the procedural point.
Would you allow me to ask a question to the prosecution and explain to me why it was that they were objecting last week to me using an excerpt in a Human Rights Watch report which was on the case file and in respect of which the Rule 87 request was made by the accused party? What's the difference between this document that you would like to discuss with the witness and the previous objection last week?
Maître Copé, si je peux intervenir, je pense que vous n'avez peut-être pas tout suivi, mais justement le rapport de SAMRIT Muy a été déclaré irrecevable. Il n'est pas au dossier.
Et ce document non plus n'est pas au dossier. À ce jour, le document pour le moment de, que monsieur le procureur, le, monsieur le coprocureur entend utiliser a le même statut, à savoir des documents identifiés par la Chambre comme ayant été communiqués au parti, mais n'a pas encore fait l'objet, ça je suis d'accord, d'une décision ni de rejet ni d'acceptation par la Chambre, mais en l'occurrence, il n'y a pas de décision d'acceptation non plus par la Chambre. Et je ne sais pas si c'est un problème de traduction, mais j'ai cru entendre que monsieur le coprocureur nous disait qu'il fallait ignorer la procédure parce que ce serait tellement, ce document serait tellement important. Je ne comprends pas comment dans en fin de judiciaire, dans un procès criminel, encore une fois, dans lequel nous avons eu une instruction dans laquelle messieurs les coprocureurs étaient présents, qui avaient tout loisir d'entendre un certain nombre de témoins auparavant, comment aujourd'hui on vient nous dire qu'il faut ignorer la procédure? Non, je vous demande de ne pas ignorer la procédure. Vous avez encore une fois une requête pendante devant vous qui est extrêmement importante pour la défense. Vous avez des éléments de principe par rapport au droit des accusés au fait qu'on ne doit pas sortir ex nihilo à tout moment des éléments de procédure qui viennent encore une fois d'une autre procédure et d'une investigation et d'une instruction en cours. Dans ces conditions, je vous demande encore une fois de rejeter la demande de M. le coprocureur.
បាទអរគុណព្រះទទួលយកសំណើនៃសេចក្តីជំទាស់របស់មេធាវីការពារក្តីគឺសម្ព័ន្ធចំពោះការដាក់យកឯកសារ E363របស់មេធាវីការពារក្តីគឺសម្ព័ន្ធចំពោះការដាក់យកឯកសារ E3 របស់ពំបួនស្លាស់ 9 ប៉ែត 7 7 3និង 8 7 7 4នោះទេហើយឯកសារនេះត្រូវដាក់បង្ហាញជូនភាគីដោយសហប្រញ្ញាតាំងពីពេលយូរមកហើយហើយបញ្ហាទី2គឺឯកសារនេះនៅក្នុងប្រភេទឯកសារដែលសហមេធាវីការពារក្តីគឺសម្ព័ន្ធបានដាក់សេចក្តីជំទាស់ហើយអង្គជំរះមិនបានសម្រេចលើទាន់សម្រេចលើសេចក្តីជំទាស់របស់សហមេធាវីការពារក្តីរបស់ខៀវសម្ព័ន្ធលើបញ្ហានេះនៅឡើយទេ ខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់ថាឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់រវាងបង្ហាញថាឯកសារនៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងនិងឯកអង្គជំរះទទួលយកឯកសារជាឯកសារភស្តុតាងមានន័យថាតាំងពីពេលនោះទៅភាគីអាចដកយកឯកសារនោះមកពិភាក្សានឹងដល់បានលើកលែងតែករណីមួយចំនួនដែលយើងបានធ្វើកន្លងមកនេះគឺមានបញ្ហាដែលថាវាដាក់នៅលើinterface នៅក្នុងឡុងពេល 1 សំត្រប់ដែលភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធផ្សេងទៀតមិនបានតតយំទាស់តវ៉ានោះគឺវាជារឿងករណីតិចតួចប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយបញ្ហានេះគឺប្រើបញ្ចេញពីសហប្រញ្ញាខ្លួនឯងដែលជាអ្នកបានបង្ហាញច្បាស់លាស់លើបញ្ហានេះបែងចែករវាងការបង្ហាញឯកសារពីសំណុំរឿងផ្សេងៗនិងនីតិវិធីនៃការពិនិត្យឯកសារដែលមានប្រយោជន៍ហើយស្នើសុំតាមវិធាន 8 7 4នៃវិធានផ្ទៃក្នុងមកដល់បានដំណាក់ការអង្គជំរះពិនិត្យសម្រេចលើសំណើសុំនោះបើអង្គជំរះសម្រេចយកអានោះត្រូវអាចយ
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Witness, in relation to the long sword group, is it the case that prior to 1977, the only combatant units in the commune were the
sub-district militia.
And you were one of those militiamen prior to the long sword group coming, is that correct? Witness, you talked about the arrest and detention of the champs at Wat Otrakon Pagoda, coming from Satsa village. Are there any other villages that you were aware of in the Democratic Kampuchea period where other champs were arrested? I'd like to put to you a statement from a person that's provided some evidence, and this person was from the Long Sword Group, I'll retract that statement, because that document is before the chamber now. In your commune, particularly in your village that you lived, Sambor Mies Village A, were there any charms living in that village? And about how many charms were living in that village? And before these charm were arrested and taken to the pagoda, were they allowed to practice their religion?
Do you know why
the charm were taken to from your village or Sat Sao village were taken to the pagoda.
ទាំងនោះខ្ញុំបានជំរាបរួចមកហើយថាខ្ញុំចេញផុតពីភូមិនោះមកហើយខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេរឿងដែលការគេចាប់ហ្នឹងគាត់ថាឃើញចាប់យកមកក៏ខ្ញុំពីហូបនៅកន្លែងផ្ទះបាយហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែរឿងអីស្អីទៀតខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេខ្ញុំចេញផុតមកហើយ
Why were you removed? Or why did you move from being a militia man to working in the cooperative? Why did that happen?
But the young people came to the eye mow, none had aided, but the eye mow, young people came to the carpo, no kim no.សាច់សូននឹងទូបីខ្ញុំឆ្លោកពួកខ្ញុំកាន់គូកាន់អីទូការជាមួយក្នុងសហគមន៍ដែរជាមួយបងប្អូនអ៊ីស្លាមនឹងទាំងអស់គ្នាប៉ុន្តែរួចគេឲ្យមកនៅផ្ទះវិញមកមកនៅសហគមន៍វិញមកផ្ដាច់ពីក្នុងមករហូតមកនេះ
Did you do anything wrong
តើលោកមានធ្វើអ្វីខុសដែរទេបើទៅបានជាត្រូវបានគេដកហូតចេញពីតួនាទីឆ្លោកនេះ
ខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេព្រោះថាគេឲ្យមកសហគមន៍មកសហគមន៍មកក៏នឹងអត់មានដឹងនៅខុសខុសមិនខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងព្រោ
ះ Who was the commander of your militia group whilst you were
there? ជាមេកងឆ្លូបរបស់លោក
តើអ្នកឈ្មោះណាមនិងឈ្មោះអីប៉ិនគេយកសឡាប់អត់ហើយលោក
And how many were in your militia group?
ហើយនៅក្នុងក្រុមកងឆ្លប់របស់លោកនេះមានគ្នាទាំងអស់ប្រមាណអ្នក
12អ្នកមានទាំងអេសរ៉េបងប្អូនចាមនៅជាមួយខ្ញុំដែរបាទធ្វើទាំងអស់គ្នា
And who were Nam and Wat Yai, who were they killed by? Do you know?
Mul Hat ban chi Nam nung I ni trou ban ke samlap chaol.
Khnyom ot dang ni rueng nung. Ba ot ban dang thi de ke yo te samlap chaol mon nung ki kot mien khou I mon nung khnyom ot dang dae.
You mentioned earlier that the Southwest Zone cadre came to your area. Do you believe that they were killed by the Southwest Zone cadre or someone else?
What the witness believes is irrelevant. Only things that he knows or has seen. Asking what he believes is asking for speculation. I object
therefore.
I can change the question, Your Honor. Did you know...whether they were killed by the cadre of the Southwest Zone.
Look, Dung Tha, Tiang Pi, Nia, Trou Ban Sam Lap, Doi Kama Pai Ban Nia, Rai Rui Ka Ot.
Bat, Sam Lap, Doi Kama Nia, Dai Chol Mo, Nung Mo.
And how did you know that?
Chol.ហេតុម៉េចបានជាលោកដឹងថាគេពួកអ្នកទាំងនេះត្រូវកម្មបាលនេះដីជាអ្នកសម្លាប
់តើទាំងនេះនឹងឃើញគាត់នៅនេះនឹងដល់តាំងពីនេះដីចូលមកនឹងបាត់គាត់សូត្រហ្មង
And when they disappeared, did you become the head of the commune militia?
Ta lo khlai tau chi prathean kong chluop khum ru
bat ke do khom mok bat ma hoy lu oy khom neu sahako hoy ot mien tau piak puan ni te pu kwat neu ke chap koy pu khom khom ke oy ma sahako phot hoy.
No, I'm not saying you organized their arrest. I'm saying once they were taken away, did you become the head of the group? Or how did you come to not be in the militia anymore? When they were taken away, who led your militia group when your two leaders had gone?
Khang nia day nang ke yo pi ko mo lu ke chat tang manus thmey pi ko mo khang rei pai yo mo dak nang.
And who was appointed to your group?
Ai chok krom robos lok ne ke chat tang oy neak na dak nom krom kong chul robos lok ne.
Bát khiêm chỉ nghiệp thôi, thật khiêm mặt đăng bộ khiêm một phật mau để kịp hồi khởi nhưng mà đăng pina thế khiêm mặt đăng bộ.
Mr. President, if Your Honour had granted 40 minutes, so that would be till 10 past 2. I would ask for an extra 10 minutes because of that quite lengthy discussion about the. About the document that was proposed to being used. What was the name of the person that reassigned you?
Cái chặt tăng lô làng quanh nữa ở trên vì nó nẹt nà kia
khi ông còn cái hai tớ admin chặt tăng từ giờ chlop thoa mặt đà nó hơi cởi mà tiếc được khi ông ban chấm biết tha cởi vì khi ông ơi cái ơi mình ơi dạ cô mong mình đang bị nà cái hiệp chom ấy khi ông bắt đằng vào một khi ông mình ơi dạ cô ơi.
No, I understand that, but who reassigned you once the other two were taken away? So, can you answer the question, please? Who reassigned you to go to the cooperative? And did they give you any reason?
I don't know.
I'd now like to put to you a statement from a witness, E3/5252@0023-5516 in the English. And in the French 0026-9890 and the Khmer 0023-5021, and this witness has said this about you. When did Muy become the chief?
Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président. Ce n'est pas une objection et je prie Monsieur le Procureur de m'excuser de cette interruption, simplement pour indiquer que l'auteur de cette déclaration a déjà déposé devant la Chambre publiquement et que je pense qu'en toute équité à l'égard du témoin, on peut donner le nom de cette personne pour qu'il sache qui a dit quoi.
I'm happy to do that, Your Honor. Witness, do you know a person by the name of Seng Srun?
But you must call him.
And how did you know him in the Democratic Kampuchea period?
For much the man look squall got no knong about Kampuchea project to the title.
You got no knong poom die.
Thank you. He was asked the question, when did Muy become the chief of the sub-district militia? And he answered, he was the chief since 1973 until the end of the Pol Pot regime in 1979. Why was the chief of the sub-district? Nam was the chief of the sub-district security, and Muy was the chief of the sub-district militia. The security office was located in Dam Nak Svay, but was later moved to Sambor Miaskar village. Can you comment on that?
តើលោកអាចផ្ដល់ការពន្យល់ត្រង់ចំណុចនេះបន្តិចបានទេបាទអរគុណណាស់តុលាការការនោះដែងគាត់សម្គាល់លើខ្ញុំពោះដូចខ្ញុំបានជំនាញបុយពោះខ្ញុំក្នុងនាមជាឆ្លោបមួយនៅក្នុងសមាជិកគេទេណាពោះខ្ញុំជាកូនឆ្លោបមួយនៅតាំងពីដំបូងប៉ុន្តែពីចិត្ត3មកខ្ញុំអត់បាននៅទេពោះខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងភូមិទាល់មកដល់ចិត្ត5ពោះការនោះឆ្លោប គេជាប្រធានឆ្លោកគាត់ថាពេលណាដែងទៅទីធៀមកំពុងចាមធៀមអីគេវាយនឹងពួកខ្ញុំប្រមូលពួកខ្ញុំទៅទីធៀមឆ្នៃធៀមអីយ៉ាងទៅក៏នោះខ្ញុំអត់មានទៅនៅកន្លែងឃុំទេបាទពីចិត្ត3មកខ្ញុំអត់បានទៅនៅកន្លែងឃុំចិត្ត3ចិត្ត4នេះចិត្តដល់ចិត្ត5ហើយទេចិត្តដល់ចិត្ត5នេះគេប្រមូលកម្លាំងទាំងអស់ទៅធៀមទៅធៀមហ្នឹងគេវាយចិត្ត5ហ្នឹងទៅបានប្រមាណនេះមិនទាន់បានទៅផងពូវាដាច់ទៅចិត្ត5ហ្នឹង អញ្ចឹងគាត់ឃើញខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងនេះហ្នឹងប៉ិនខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងភូមិទេការដូចខ្ញុំបានជំនាបពីដើមទីមកហើយកាលនោះខ្ញុំនៅតាំងពីអាមេរិកតាំងពីអីមកដែលរត់នេះហ្នឹងគេឲ្យខ្ញុំកាន់ស្នាយាមយុបយុបផងអីមិនតែខ្ញុំទេគឺក្នុងភូមិហ្នឹងច្រើនណាស់ហើយខ្ញុំនេះកំឡុងខ្ញុំនេះគាត់ថាពីចិត្ត3មកអត់មានទួលនីតិអីទៅក្នុងឃុំទេនៅក្នុងភូមិទេឆ្លោកខ្ញុំគាត់ឆ្លោកតែថ្ងៃណាមួយដូចថាគេឲ្យទៅធៀមទ chất trong chất và mũi cho chất phớt cứ khi mà ruộng nơi chỉ mũi quạt đấy cả nghe là hô toàn mặt đại lục bạ bi từ nia mấy cực bài chỉ mũi khi nia nơi thứ cả nghe chỉ mũi khi nia chỉ mũi sinh sôi trong học quân.
Thank you, and he also stated in his testimony that
phong đài nó bị đo sạch cái cảm tha lốt
and or your men arrested him and took him to the Damnatsnay, a security officer. Did that occur?
អូគុណណាស់តុលាការរឿងចាប់នេះគ្មានរឿងរបស់ខ្ញុំទេពួកខ្ញុំជាកូនជាចៅគាត់ថាគេឲ្យទៅទៀមទៅអីគេចាប់គាត់ទៅមិនមែនប៉ិនកាលនោះសម័យនោះការចំនួននោះគាត់តែចាប់ទៅគេឲ្យព្រមគេឲ្យបោកវិញចំនួននោះមិនបៃមិនតបអីទេពួករឿងចាប់ទៅគុំមិនមែនរឿងខ្ញុំលែងមកវិញក៏អត់មែនរឿងពួកខ្ញុំជាកូនឆ្លោកខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេ
I'd like to read, well, firstly, the question is, after 1975, when the Khmer took control of Phnom Penh, did arrests start occurring in your commune, in your sub-district, as soon as the Khmer Rouge took power of Cambodia, took control of Phnom Penh in April 1975.
The liberation of Phnom Penh would be any meaningful day to this witness in terms of where he was
living.
Perhaps I'll just ask in a different way. Do you know when Phnom Penh was taken by the Khmer Rouge at the beginning of the Democratic Kampuchea period? Do you know what year that happened in?
នៅ ឆ្នាំ 1975
After the Khmer Rouge took control of Phnom Penh, did arrests start to occur or increase in your area?
ចាប់ខ្លួនបានចាប់ដើមឡើងឬក៏កើនឡើង Plim rưu nó không nằm bọn lô cơ rau bê rộng đỏ.
Tôi là ca chỉ tì gửi rộp khu nhóm chìa cái sân xạ xây mùi xông phá đo dựa bọn xông và lúc chìa tìm ngọt nì. Ca để khu nhóm đăng cơ lô mốc bụng ca bà chìa bà rốt chanh bì chết bàm bì phân nông pinh tới. Cứ dọc tới đạn khu nông bọt ô tà cua nông pinh tụng ọt khu nhóm nơi chìa mùi kì nông. Bần còn là khu nhóm bàn thạc đăng để kì cáp tà lạp nông còn thạ kệ. គេយកថាឲ្យទៅរៀនទៀនថាឲ្យទៅរៀនប៉ិនបាត់រហូតមកបានខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាមុខជាគេសម្លាប់ឲ្យអ្នកអស់នឹងប្រហែលជាមិនទៅរៀនទេគាត់ដឹងប៉ុណ្ណឹងអស់លោកពួកខ្ញុំនៅជាមួយដែលជាប្រវត្តដីទៅពីភ្នំពេញទៅខ្លះក៏ឆ្លងទលាខ្ញុំរកជួងរកអីដុតឲ្យគេឆ្លងទលាទៀតប៉ិនប្តីគេយកទៅថាយកទៅរៀនបាត់រហូតបានខ្ញុំថាចំនួននោះដែលវាត្រូវធ្វើបាបកັບសម្លាប់តាំងពីចិត្ត 5 ហ្នឹងមកខ្ញុំធានាអះអាងថាប្រកា
And who was doing the killing in your area?
នៅក្នុងតំបន់របស់លោកហ្នឹងអ្នកណាជាអ្នកកាប់សម្លាប់ពួកហ្នឹងហ្នឹងពួកណាជាអ្នកកាប់សម្លាប
់តែនោះខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងឯលោកពួកខ្ញុំនៅជាមួយគេឬគេថាទៅរៀនទៅរៀនទៅរៀនគេបដើទៅប៉ុន្តែបដើនោះអត់មានពីណាជាប់មិនអីទេឃើញបដើទៅមានបាត់រហូតថាពាក្យទៅរៀនហ្នឹងមិននឹងទៅរៀនដល់ណាប៉ុន្តែក្នុងចិត្តខ្ញុំថាមុខទៅគេស្លាប់ចោលអស់ព្រោះទៅរៀនបាត់រហូតហើយក្រោយមកទៀតបានគេមិនសាយទៅតាមភូមិខ្ញុំអ្នកបងប្អូនទៅពីភ្នំពេញខ្លះដែលមានគេថាការងារស្អីប្តីស្អីណាហ្នឹងទៅនៅជាមួយខ្ញុំរហូតមកខ្ញុំថាកុំបីបងប្អូនងាប់ទាំងអស់គ្នានៅចុះ
And what about any of the ethnic groups like the Cham?
ចុះ
Were they moved to other areas or were they arrested in that early period from 1975? Onwards before the longsword, before the Southwest Zone came to the area?
Mun pel krom dao wen chol to dol lombon robos lok
khiem bat ban chamrieb ruoch mhoy tha ka de khiem ruoh neu chmuoy pi 76 nong man dael mien bong boun islam na trou ke salap muoy khmien te at dael mien ni toal ma cham 77 ni redai ma dol nong chap daam ni mong khiem mau phot mau nong promol kamtech chaol ta mong
You mentioned before the long sword group came to the area or the commune, the only soldiers in the area were the sub-district militia. So was it the sub-district militia that was involved in the killing of the arrests and that were occurring from 1975?
ពីឆ្នាំ
1975
រហូតមកដល់ពេលក្រុមដាវវិញមកដល
់ចាដែលឆ្លប់ឃុំពីឆ្នាំ75មកមុនដាវវិញមកនេះបើនិយាយពីរឿងចាប់ដែលយកទៅបាត់បាត់មានខាងសន្តិសុខទេគេមកចាប់ទៅខាងសន្តិសុខគេមកចាប់យកទៅហើយបើដូចខ្ញុំបានជំនាញថាបកគាត់នៅក្នុងឃុំដូចតាសេងសុនដែលគាត់ផ្ដល់យោបល់ចឹងបើដូចសម័យដែលក្រោយនេះហ្នឹងមិនហួសទេហើយហ្នឹងគាត់ថាអ្នកខុសខ្ញុំអោបរូមនៅក្នុងភូមិគេឲ្យទៅផ្ទះវិញទៅអានេះខ្ញុំគាត់ខ្ញុំមិនអ្នកចាប់មិនអ្នកនេះគេទេព្រោះខ្ញុំជាកូនឆ្លប់គាត់ថាកាលនោះខ្ញុំចាប់គាត់ទៅខ្ញុំមិនយកបាយយកអីគាត់ហូបដល់ពេលដែលខ្ញុំមកនៅសហគមន៍វិញគឺខ្ញុំមិននៅជាមួយគាត់ដែររស់នៅជាមួយគ្នាការងារជាមួយគ្នាក្នុងសហគមន៍
Thank you, Your Honour. I have no further questions. Thank you, Mr. Witness.
I have no further questions.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Good
afternoon, Mr. Witness.
Let
me start with following up
on
what the prosecution just asked you in relation to Seng Srun. Prosecution read an excerpt from witness Seng Srun's statement implicating you. Is it your testimony that Seng Srun, when it comes to you, has not been telling the truth?
But
Why is it, if you know, that he is saying things about you which you say aren't
true? But, កូនចៅគេហើយការដែលចាប់ដូចខ្ញុំបានជំនឿថាខ្ញុំមិនមែនអ្នកចាប់ទេខ្ញុំគ្មានតួនាទីទៅដាក់គាត់ទេខ្ញុំមានតួនាទីយកបាយយកទឹកទៅឲ្យគាត់ហូបបានជាគាត់រស់ដល់សប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃហ្នឹង
អឺ He also testified yesterday that his house was about 200 meters away from what
Otrokun.
You this morning also said that your house was about 200 meters away from the pagoda. Were you practically neighbors to each other? That is, of course, also possible. Do you know what Seng Srun's job was between the beginning of 77 and the end of 79?
What was his
daily job? នៅ ក្នុង សហគមន៍ លោក គ្មាន ទួល នីតិ អី នៅ ក្នុង សហគមន៍ នោះ ដែរ មក
Was he a member of a unit
តើ គាត់ ជា សមាជិក
palm tree climbers
នៃ កង ឬ ក៏ ថា ក្រុម អ្នក ឡើង ថ្នោត ដែរ ឬ ទេ
Bát cả nó khi nhom đối sinh xuống khi bát trong chấm nhiệt thả. Còn khi nhom nơi chấm muối, bên ở rừng lang thanh nọt lang ấy nếu khi nhom mình bàn như thế, sinh xuống nóng phù cả để nơi dạ co nơi từng ọc này, bên ở khi nhom su khi nhom thả quạt nơi lang thanh nọt lang ấy ní, vì khi nhom bát xong chấm nhiệt luộc thả khi nhom phần này khang chu khang rồi. Chúng sinh xuống nó bị hộp bài hộp chung khi nha chênh ca nghe dục ấy chênh ca nghe từng ổ khi nha bần ở rừng lăng thân áo ca nông khi ông ọt bàn bần nất thân à nà thua ấy ra thua ấy khi ông tăng đa ca nghe khi ông phục khi ông rộng cửa khi ông khai cho rừng chí vật khi ông mùi cửa xa nhau mùi chung bần ở hướng thư ca khuôn ấy
Did you ever see him?
អត់ទៅឡងបានឃើញគាត់ឡើងដើមថ្នោតទេធ្លាប់តែឃើញគាត់ឡើងដល់ចុងថ្នោតទេបាទសម័យនោះលោកបាទណាអ្នកមិនចេះគាត់ទៅទៅពឹងឡើងដែរទោះបីតាសេងសុននោះឲ្យទីហោះតាបើទៅខ្ញុំគាត់និយាយលោកថាបើគាត់ទៅឡើងថ្នោតទោះបីមិនចេះក៏ពឹងឡើងដែរឲ្យតែគេចាត់តាំងឲ្យអត់ហ៊ានប្រកែកបើប្រកែកពេលណាគឺអស់ជីវិតពេលហ្នឹង
Do you know whether he ever received an instruction or an order
to guard
and accompany a large group of Cham who had been arrested?
ដែលគេចាប់មួយក្រុមធំនោះដែរទេលោកដឹងទេគាត់គ្មានពាក់ព័ន្ធអីទេរឿងចាប់ចាមចាប់អីសេងស្រុនអីខ្ញុំអីអត់មានពាក់ព័ន្ធទេខ្ញុំសូមជំរាបលោកថាផុតឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំនេះអត់មានទៅពាក់ព័ន្ធវគ្គជាមួយបងប្អូនអ៊ីស្លាមនឹងទេ
Well, yesterday he claimed in his testimony that he was very instrumental in the collection and accompanying of a large group of Cham who had just been arrested. As a matter of fact, he was even saying he brought them to the entrance of the pagoda and even went inside the pagoda in the temple. Is that an accurate statement of him?
សាធារណជនឆ្លើយតបអញ្ជើញថាប្រញ្ញារងអន្តរជាតិ
Mr. President, perhaps, I mean, it's a leading question. I think the evidence clearly is not that he was instrumental in taking the jam to the pagoda. I think that's very misleading. And so perhaps I would ask that counsel quote act more accurately so that this witness is not misled.
It's no doubt my English, but I think instrumental was a fair summary of his testimony. However, no problem, I will read, Mr. President, the excerpt from his OCP statement. Mr. Witness, I will read to you a small excerpt from the testimony of Seng Srum in relation to what he said he had done. Sorry, that's document E3/5302, English 00635176, and French 00623191. Quote, I was asked to lead 200 to 300 cham and walk them to the Ottakun temple. Female cham people were just walked. The cham men were handcuffed and beaten. I was one of the two people leading the group. There were another two people guarding the back. The four of us were palm tree climbers. When we arrived at the temple, security guards and executioners were there to take the cham people. The person who told me to gather the cham was Hoon, who was my unit chief. No, I think that's fairly instrumental. Mr. Witness, did do you know whether Seng Srun was involved?
You want to, just for the record,
Mr. Witness, Seng Srun is giving evidence as to his role in the walking, accompanying and gathering of cham who were led to the executioners at Ottakun temple. Based on your knowledge, based on your time in the same village and in the commune, is that an accurate statement of his activities?
Your Honour, this is a different objection in relation to the fairness of the question. This witness has given testimony that he actually wasn't in really a position to see who was actually rounding up the Cham people that were taken to the pagoda. And so asking him now to say whether that's a correct statement, I don't think that's a fair question.
Mr. President, I understand that prosecution tries to protect Mr. Seng Srum. However, this is not an ordinary villager. This is someone who was part of the Khmer militia, someone who was clearly knew what was going on. So for this particular witness, I think this is a question he should be able to answer.
Your Honor, this is a question in relation to a particular event which this witness has testified to, not to his knowledge of Sengsrun generally.
បាទអរគុណដែរបាទសាស្ត្រនៅសេចក្តីជំទាស់របស់សាស្ត្រាចារ្យអន្តរជាតិក្នុងការតាំងសំណួរនេះសាស្ត្រាចារ្យឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងសំណួរដែលសួរឡើងដោយមេធាវីការពារក្តីអមៃមិញនេះប្រសិនបើលោកចាំបើលោកមិនចាំទេលោកឲ្យមេធាវីទៅសួរសំណួរសាស្ត្រាឡើងវិញហើយក៏សូមរំលឹកលោកមេធាវីដែរសូមតាំងសំណួរឲ្យបានងាយងាយយល់ដែលអាចសាស្ត្រាចារ្យស្ដាប់យល់ហើយនឹងឆ្លើយតបបានច្បាស់លាស់
Mr. Witness, would you like me to repeat the question, or are you still
remembering it?
That's some sort of a long time.
I just read an excerpt
from
Sengsrun's statement.
And
based upon your knowledge and your position within the Khmer militia, I would like you to give a reaction. So I will read it again, and then I will ask your reaction. So this is what Sengsrun said. I was asked to lead 200 to 300 Cham and walk them to the Wat Ot Thokphun Temple. Female Cham were just walked.
The Chamen were handcuffed and beaten.
I, Sengsrun, was one of the two people leading the group. There were another two people guiding the back. The four of us were palm tree climbers. When we arrived at the temple, security guards and executioners were there to take the Cham people. The person who told me to gather the Cham was Khun, who was my unit chief.
So,
Mr. Witness, this is Sengsrun's statement. Based on your knowledge of the time and the period, I would like to ask you to give a reaction,
please.
Mr. Witness,
បាទខ្ញុំបាទសូមឆ្លើយទៀតរឿងដែលខ្ញុំបាទបានជំនាបហើយឆ្លើយរួចមកហើយថាខ្ញុំក្រោយពីខ្ញុំបានមកនៅសហគមន៍ផុតមកបានគេចាប់ចាមនឹងហើយចាប់ចាមនឹងទៀតខ្ញុំសូមជំនាបលោកសូមលោកជ្រាបថាខ្ញុំគាត់នឹងឃើញពីចម្ងាយរឿងអ្នកណាដែលចូលរួមក្នុងកម្មវិធីចាប់ចាមយកមកវត្តអូតគូនេះខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងទេខ្ញុំមិនហ៊ានទៅជិតទេព្រោះគាត់នឹងឃើញពីចម្ងាយដែលខ្ញុំនៅកន្លែងហូបបបោហូបបាយហ្នឹង
Have you ever heard later
that
Sengsrun was involved in leading this group of Cham to a temple, to Wat Ot Thokphun?
ខ្ញុំជំរាបលោកថាតាំងពីមុនខ្ញុំមិនដែលឮលោកទុកមកចម្លើយសេងស្រុននៅពេលហ្នឹងម្ដងគាត់បានចូលរួមខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងព្រោះដូចខ្ញុំបានជំរាបតាខ្ញុំតាំងពីគេឲ្យមកហ្នឹងខ្ញុំប្រឹងតែធ្វើការដាច់ខាតឲ្យដល់ពេលលោកចានខ្ញុំបានជំរាបមិញថាឃើញដល់គេបដើពីចង្អាយអត់ហ៊ានចូលចិត្តគេដល់ចម្លើយគាត់យ៉ាងណានោះក៏ខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេ
Sengsrun has been speaking yesterday quite a bit Does the name Moon in relation to Wat Otrakun mean anything to you?
Now I understand there might have been two moons. Is that correct?
Do
you know whether this moon, the security guard, was also a palm tree
climber?
How do you know for sure that Moon wasn't also a palm tree climber?
So, how much man did look down that Moon? Man, she is a member of Crom Lang Thanaut.
Do you know whether Moon,
the temple of
Moon, was a very close and good friend of
Sengsrun?
ຕັ້ງຂ້ອຍອັດບານດັງນີ້ໂພໃສງສຸນນີ້ຂ້ອຍທ້ອບໃນພຸມຢູ່ຄືທ່ວການຢູ່ຄືລຶງມິດພະມັນມິດພະບຽງຂ້ອຍອັດໄດ້ດັງນີ້ໂພອາມືນຫນຶ່ງນັ້ນຂ້ອຍມັນໄດ້ບານໄປມັນມັນຮຽນຕິດຕິດບຽດເດໂພອັນນີ້ເວສະຫາຍນະອໍລູກສະຫາຍແມ່ນແຕ່ນສະຫາຍທ້ອງເບດຈັບມະນຸດໂຕສະຫຼັບນັ້ນຫມອງບໍ່ໃສງສຸນແກ່ຕົງໃຫ້ຢູ່ຄືຂ້ອຍອັດໄດ້ດັງນີ້ໂພຂ້ອຍດ
អរគុណលោកមេធាវីអរគុណសាក់ស័យបាទឡើងដល់ពេលសម្រាប់ហើយហើយប្រកាសសម្រាប់ចាប់ពីនេះទៅទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង 3សូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តដល់កិច្ចដំណើរការសម្រាប់ការហើយមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលសាលាការសម្រួលផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំទៅមានសាក់ស័យដល់សាក់ស័យរួមនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលឈប់សម្រាប់នឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសាក់ស័យមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សេចក្តីកម្មក្នុងបន្ទប់តាមការនេះនៅវេលាម